This vehicle is called the Fisker Carbon. It's a plug-in hybrid, and basically the difference between this vehicle and normal hybrid is you can plug it in at home in your normal electrical outlet, and then every day you can go the first 50 miles you travel, use no gas, and you go on zero emissions. After that, a small four-cylinder engine kicks in to turn a generator to charge the lithium-ion battery, and you just continue driving like a normal car. The performance of this vehicle is also pretty amazing. You're able to do 125 miles per hour and go 0 to 60 in 5.8 seconds. I felt it was important that we get away from the perception that green cars have to be small and awkward looking. I think it's about time that green cars can be good looking, sexy, fast, and big. Why not? So for me, it was important to make a statement about getting a green car that's exciting enough that you want to own this car, you want to buy it.
Now, talk about the design language. What inspired it? Because it has a lot of flowing lines.
Well, it's a very sculptural car, and I wanted to create a car that was full of sculpture, had dramatic proportions, and immediately when you saw it, you just wanted the car, and it was beautiful. And I think the second part, of course, is just to add on bonus that it's a green car as well. Now, what's helped me a lot in the design is actually the fact that the powertrain has allowed me to do a pretty low hood with dramatic sculpture over the front fenders. So actually the front fenders, you can see them through the driver's seat, which is kind of unusual in today's cars. And towards the rear, you can actually see these swooping fenders as well. Another thing we've incorporated is a solar roof. So it has a very large solar roof that helps cool down the interior when you leave it outside in the sun without using electricity from the battery.
Wow.